Yo, welcome back to the channel, boys and girls. We are back indoors racing on Zwift. Today we're doing stage 3, flat is fast, the volcano flat route, I believe, 2 laps. Plan is pretty simple today. Since it's a flat course, my plan is to stick with the front group as long as possible, as always, and then hopefully be able to pump out some sort of field sprint at the end. Race should be about 30 minutes long or so. So really nice high intensity workout if you're stressed for time. So we'll see how it goes. I raced yesterday, so my legs aren't exactly fresh. I did the Lorraine course, hour and a half, that sucked. 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Good Lord. Settle down. One minute. I don't want to be this far in the front. How's everybody doing today? Chilling, trying to keep my heart rate down. Thank you. 5 minutes. Be at the front again. Split. Ooh, that was a match. Can't stitch it back together, guys. Now it's not blowing up. Bring us back, bring us back. Don't chase. We'll bring them back. I wonder if we'll reel them back. Probably not. 10 seconds off the road. Recover, Patty, recover. You can see him so close. Like that carrot. All right, uphill pitch. last lap. Close. Minutes. Recover, Patty. Recover. Thank you. a group is so close, but too far to bridge. I should have been first up the hill so that I could slide back at the bottom. I was too busy dangling off the back of that group. So when the climb came, I couldn't stay latched on. Minutes. I'm not pulling. Flick that elbow, flick that elbow. Roll through, roll through. Thank you. 35 minutes. Thank you. Blicked him! I'll take it. 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 Let's see. Not bad. Not bad. Not too terribly off from my PRs. I don't know about that, but it's always easy for me to stay with the group on the flats. As soon as those climbs and even those uphill pitches come up, that's always where I struggle. So I have to be better about knowing the route and start making my way towards the front of the group before we get to the climb. That way, by the time I fall to the back, it's not coming on those. By the time I get to the back, I can reconnect to the group at the top of the climb. I definitely didn't do that today. I think I was a little bit overconfident. But as far as my power output, so that I'm not redlining or blowing myself up, I think I did pretty good on that front. So anyway, guys, that's gonna wrap up today's video. As always, if you have any questions, comments, or concerns, please feel free to leave them down below. And I will check you guys on the next one. Thanks so much for watching. Peace. Boomaye.